Okay, we're gonna die on this grenade launcher. You ready? Checking for a squad spawn in that corner. Nope. Checking for a squad spawn there. Nope. Checking for squads jumping up on this roof. Not yet. So now we're looking down here, see if anyone's going to run in the front of the tech building. I might just get a headshot here, but whatever. We made like 2 million last raid. I don't really care. Checking for a squad here, pushing on the fight. Nope. Checking on the drop down room. Nope. Classic reserve. Literally no one is above ground. Checking down here again. Oh, that spooked me. That spooked me. That sounds like the boss. Oh, do I do the boss? Hello. That sounds like the boss. It is. All right, mate. Where's my bullet? There it is. You see him throwing the grenade? Take the magazine out. Load some ammo. We didn't bring much ammo, to be honest, because we were busy pissing about. I anticipate PMCs in this building here, and they'll often come up onto the roof to look over at the bodyguards to see if they can kill any. In the meantime, I'm going to go and loot the safe. I need one red ball, please. Absolute trash. I think that's the... Is that Glukhar's actual ball? What is going on over there? More people are fighting the bodyguards over there.
Welcome back to the 42nd, soldier.
That Glukhar! You do it in your twat! I think it was Glukhar. I could have been a player. Pop of a white. Oh, shit. Oof. Where did that bullet go? My zero is perfect. I'm very surprised that guy... I'm very surprised that guy didn't die there. We shot him square in the face, and as you can see, my zero is 100% accurate. I'm playing it kind of dangerous by staying in the same position. I don't think he would have seen me because I'm in pretty good camouflage. We're kind of head-to-toe green. I've got a bit of a helmet, honestly. The dark helmet. So he might, if he's good, he might circle over here and counter. Where's the boss? On the roof of the building in front of me. The boss is there. Man, I'm really bummed. If we'd landed the hit on that guy, we'd have killed the juggernaut, the boss, and like three guards. Really clean. But that guy was like stutter leaning, like. Keep an eye on the hill you were on. He might have gone up there to close the gap. I don't think he has the ability to. We covered the main position that he would most likely take to do that. when I was rotating. I stopped at the building and looked at the garages or whatever. What's the reflection cube app going to be a fix for? Seeing people's sunglasses in the pitch black as either white pixels or black pixels. Black pixels darker than shadows. So even if someone's in an absolutely perfect position with perfect dark shadows, you just see these two black circles like on the screen and you just go, oh, what, someone's there. It's really stupid. It's been in the game for years. I'm just playing it slow to see if this guy goes up to try and get the boss's body here. Because this is a really cheeky little position to hold. That's the first one I killed with the headshot from up Black Mountain, Black. There could be another raider just like sat in one of these windows as soon as I sprint down there. Sucker! Dead. That's the PMC, I think. My stamina's gone, I can't aim. Oh, it doesn't matter. Yep, we heard a turn then. Could just be a scav though. It's still the same juggernaut we saw earlier with the Ronin glasses. That's insane. As much as we've not come here directly, we've circled round three different buildings. We've been peeking angles. We've killed several scavs on other places. So if it's the same guy with the Ronin glasses, he's just like sat in a corner somewhere and he was in this building originally. He's literally not moved for like 20 minutes, which is a bit lame, but we'll see. The one that's just sat in there, a player. He's been in there for like 10 minutes. We left our sniper rifle in that bush. I can't get my sniper rifle back. Also, the other bad thing is he fractured my arm and I bought some medical stuff for it, but I didn't bring it in. Use the golden star? Oh shit, thank you. Forgot I had the golden star. Oh shit, I'm out of food and water as well. Totally not paying attention. Why's homeboy got an M4? Can you believe that guy stayed in that building for 20 minutes without moving? I got an MRE from here. Also might get sniped in the head through the window. Fuck that! I've broke either broken arm or a fractured arm, so I don't have any recoil control, and this is a shit M4 at the best of times. Oh, we're grabbing. 159 gear score. You can get fruit spawns. Oh, do me a favor and fuck off. What about Gavin here? You got any food, Gav? You're a cretin, mate. The soap. What the fuck just happened? I hit fire and my gun reloaded. I fired one bullet and my gun reloaded. It feels like there's scabs and breeders and stuff fighting over there already. And I feel like someone is... This scab that's been shattering me, is it going to shoot me in the back of here? We'll see. I'm going to leave my sniper rifle because it's insured anyway, so we'll get it back. We're just going to cover the extract for like 60 seconds and then we'll bounce. Now he's going to extract him? Yep. If there's an alarm that forces people to come here, and I have very little to lose, I'll cover the extract. He's going to probably just sprint in and blast me in the face, but we'll see. Whatever he's got, it can't be worse than mine. Must be mad AF. He's dropped it. I've done it 1,000 times. You drop your guard at the final stretch. 11,000 XP, dude. Yeah, Glukhar there. We headshot the boss. You get that final 5 meter stretch and you're just like, fuck it. When if he could have just thrown a grenade, he could have turned a flashlight on, he could have stepped in and out and seen if I baited into it or anything. So... I'm sure there's lots of 10-year-olds now that are like, wah, spawn camping or whatever. In my opinion, extract camping is, the round starts, someone runs to an extract and goes prone and looks at the extract and sits there for 45 minutes until someone eventually comes and then he kills him. For me, if someone presses a button that goes, I'm heading to the extract, I'll be there in about 60 seconds, that's different. That's like, oh, someone's forced to come to me. I have nothing to lose. It would be tactically inviable for me not to just cover this because they have a time limit to get here. Whereas just camp, it's just like camping, right? If I'm walking along and I hear a footstep and I sit on a box and aim at the door and they walk in and I was sat there for 30 seconds, that's a different level of camping than if I spawn, hide in a forest, go prone in a bush, looking at a door or a passage, like a choke point, and I sit there for 45 minutes until someone, but that's camping. Whereas if you hear a footstep and go, oh shit, he's coming, and you aim at the door and they walk in, this is a different thing.